There's a lot of language that we put around cybersecurity, you know, computer network espionage, nation state actors, adversaries.
Fighting those adversaries is Geoff Brown's number one job. As head of New York City's Cyber Command, his team works with more than 100 agencies to prevent cyber attacks and protect the critical infrastructure of this city that never sleeps.
Their motivation may be, I have an ideology that is very different than your ideology, and I will use technology to change or attempt to manipulate the way you think. There are motivations that, you know, are simply to disrupt our way of life. We've also seen attacks in the last couple of years that impact the ability really for the core internet to function as a communications mechanism.
Those so-called DDoS, or distributed denial of service attacks, often target local governments and public safety systems, recently hitting cities like Baltimore and Atlanta and Dallas, where hackers set off tornado sirens in the middle of the night. What do you worry about the most?
I worry about the most to a certain extent. You have expectations, right? You have expectations that through your technology, you'll be able to live the life that you choose to live, the way you want to live it and thrive in our city. The thing that keeps me up at night is not only keeping up with the pace of technology, but making sure we continue to attract the type of talent that, you know, needs to join the mission and, you know, fight the good fight to come.
Across the country, some estimate a shortage of about 1.5 million cybersecurity experts by the year 2020.
Learning how to anticipate actions of an adversary is something that I don't believe can be taught by simply talking or in a classroom. It has to be done by a very active experience. And the Cyber Fellows program that we started is an example of a program that sort of addresses these problems.
The Cyber Fellows in NYU Tandon Cybersecurity Online Graduate Program can practice in New York City's virtual cyber range.
It is a place where you can simulate the attacking and the responding that occurs every single day within cybersecurity.